Hi guys, it's me Jimmy Egg. So the question is that is BSc Information Technology from Western Governor University worth it? BSc in Information Technology or BSc in IT is a genuine good degree. It's one of the few degree which I say you can go and get, which will really prepare you for the IT world, like BSc in IT. Let's find what is really Western Governor University. Maybe the Western Governor own this university. Move to the screen.
Now I just copy his question. Western Governor University is talking about. First, let me find a wiki of it, because wiki or the Wikipedia really gives some good information about the degree. So the Wikipedia is saying it's a private non-profit online American university. So it means that they do not offer anything offline. So it's an online university. Western Governor University is an online university. Even the motto saying that online, accredited, affordable. I don't know what kind of weird motto it is. To be honest with you, and the images is really look nice. It located in Ulta. I'm sorry, I can't pronounce USA city name. It's very weird. It looks like a physical university. I mean, like a physical classroom based university, but it's an online university. The real question is that are they running a scam? Are they giving a good quality? All of our tutor support is in this building. Maybe can be. Nothing against Western Governor University if they are non-profit, to be honest with you. It looks really weird. It's an online university but it's a non-profit. Anyways, he is talking about something like what? He is talking about the bachelor, right? Okay, college information. This one, and then let me find the tuition fees. This is what he's talking about. I don't know how this was designed. So, okay. The key subject area will be like information technology, fundamental web development. Again, I told you, watch my video BA in IT versus BSc in IT. I will include the link in the description box below. Our normal BSc in IT always include web development, network security, leadership, scripting, programming. Interesting. Core subject again. And this program basically they say which all of. Okay, when you're doing this degree, I mean, you will be studying for your A plus, network plus, security plus. To be honest with you, some stupid dickhead guy designed this degree. Why you need so many? I mean, forgot about C, JavaScript, web design, they are bullshit, WordPress certificate. To be honest with you, the course material look nice. If you are going to get this degree, why you are wasting your money for getting this degree? You can just self-study, CompTIA A plus, Network plus, and then get the certification. But he's talking about like, I want to see how much it costs. You will pay the same. I don't know what kind of stupid weird I mean pricing. I mean, okay, Western Governor student A in 18 months he pay 8,672 to graduate. 24 months. Okay, 12 unit credit hour per month, and each course represents 3 or 4 competency unit, tuition per 6 months. If it take 4 years, it will cost you $23,000. So 24 months to graduate, because it's a 2 day. So what I can see that they're telling you, I mean, it's up to you how much you want to graduate, but you need to pay for 6 month term. You need to pay 2,890 for 6 month term. I mean, you can take 2 term to complete, you can take for a term to complete, so the average price is $23,000. Maybe this is one of the few affordable online degrees. I will just say, now let's move to me.
The main problem I see with this degree, nothing against the university because they are not really freaking expensive. I mean, they are non-profit. I really don't like them, but at least I can recommend if you are in certain situation, for example, you're working full time, you need a degree, but still at the end of the day, an IT degree, I mean physical IT degree, when you're learning IT, you need to work on the hardware, you need to do networking, where you touch, I mean online, stay away from online bachelor in IT because you will waste your money, it's a little bit theoretical, you will have no hands-on experience. But if you have already some IT experience, you want to get a job which require a bachelor in IT, then I will say go and go. Personally, I will say stay away from it. Now it's me, Jimmy Agik. Bye bye.